1492, Madrid. The Queen of Spain grants an audience to an obscure Italian sailor. There in her chambers, plans are made destined to change the course of history.
All right, we'll go over it once again. First, you hawk the jewels, you give me the money, and I buy the ships. Then I discover the new world, you dump the king, and I'll send for you.
You say you'll send for me, darling, but will you?
Now, look, we've been all through this before.
I know, but really, you're such a dreamer. You'll go out there and you'll sail right off the edge of the world.
I will not.
Wait. You're such a charming boy, darling. Why don't you forget all this? I'll set you up with a nice little Fiat agency over in West Barcelona.
I don't want a Fiat agency.
Well, then why don't you go to art school like your friend Da Vinci? I'll put you through.
Look, if Lenny wants to starve to death, that's up to Lenny. Me, I want to discover the new world, carry out my dream.
His Majesty, King Ferdinand.
The king.
Oh, sure. He'll be at the Inquisition all afternoon, huh?
The time just slipped away. Quickly, take the jewels and go over the balcony.
Too late.
Good afternoon, dear. How was the Inquisition? Amusing?
Dullsville. Same old... Hey, who's that?
Oh, you remember Christopher Columbus.
Oh, you mean old round, round world? You and your bohemian friends.
He's not bohemian, he's Italian.
Italian, bohemian, look at him in that hat. Is that a crazy sailor?
Crazy. I'll tell you how crazy. He's a man with a dream, a vision of a new world, whose alabaster cities gleam undimmed by human tears, with purple mountain majesties above the 2 cents plain.
Fruited.
Fruited. He holds these dreams to be self-evident, this round, round world, with Indians and justice for all. Let us then go forward together toward Miami Beach, that the dream of this crazy Italian boy, indivisible, should not perish from the map.
Bravo! Bravo!
Hey, was that moving? Was that a great bit?
Listen, huh? I always said this girl had a lot... Wait a minute! I ask a simple question, I get a pageant. Why should Spain sponsor you? Why don't you go to Portugal?
I did. They bought the prices right.
Oh.
Then I have your permission to sail?
Have you had your shots?
I have.
Permission granted.
Grazie. Arrivederci.
Hasta la vista.
Adios.
Adios, muchachos, compañeros.
Will you get out of here? Strange, he left by the balcony.
Force of habit, I guess.
Yeah. How's that again?
Nothing.
Isabella, when are you going to quit fooling around with these nuts?
Admiral Columbus, sir. The men are weary, on the point of madness.
Well, that's the trouble with labor today. Don't they realize we're going to discover the new world?
Hey, you've been saying that for the last 57 days.
Well, nobody forced you to come along, Your Majesty.
My doctor told me I should go to Florida for the winter.
Mm-hmm.
I still can't see what you needed 3 ships for.
I got a better deal on the fleet rate.
I'll accept that, but we better sight land pretty soon. There's rumblings of mutiny.
Really?
Yeah, come over here and listen.
All right.
Rumble, rumble, rumble. Mutiny, mutiny, mutiny.
Yeah, I see what you mean. I'll jump up here in the rigging and speak to him.
You mean on top of everything else, this ship is rigged?
Now hear this. This is the Admiral speaking. I know the going has been rough, but if we can just hold out a little while...
Rumble, rumble.
Stop that rumbling down there.
Rumble.
Who could blame him? The whole thing is madness. I don't like the way the crew is acting.
Well, you're overplaying a little bit yourself there.
I tell you, the world is flat. And that's that.
It's round as your hat.
It's flat as your head.
It's round.
It's flat.
It's a round, round world. It's a round, round world. I contend it's round and it's gonna be found when all the results are in. It's a round world now and it's always been.
Flat, flat world. It's a flat, flat world. I insist it's flat as a welcoming mat and he's sailing off the end. How about our crazy Italian friend?
Get hip, Would I climb aboard this ship? If I didn't have odds, the earth was highly spherical.
It's a miracle if it's
square, square king. You're a square, square king. If you don't believe, you're gonna receive the shock of your royal life. When the ship pulls in at Miami,
yo ho ho, and a Dramamine, we are loyal subjects of the king and queen. But what kind of nut would you have to be to borrow a ship and put out to sea when you don't know what's on the other side?
Got a hard tack, fun brother, who said getting there was half the fun? Give up my throne for one Navy bean. No wonder I'm turning 3 shades of green. How could I go? I'm such a lonely,
crazy kind of scheme. Gets a cockamamie dream.
Would the climb aboard this ship? If I didn't have odds, the earth was highly spherical.
It's a miracle if it's
yo, ho, ho, through the wind and rain. There's a typhoon coming up, but where's John Wayne?
I feel like a red wind having a wake. How much of the ocean bit do you think I can take?
Command in the name of
claim that land in the name of
Isabella and Ferdinand.
That's Ferdinand and Isabella.
New rulers of this round, round.
It's a crazy kind of scheme. It's a cockamamie dream.
Well, for all our sakes, I hope. What was that?
French horns.
No, no, I mean before that.
Oh, it was the lookout. He sighted land.
Hooray!
Quickly, hand me the glass.
All right.
Now, now, the other one.
Oh. Oh.
To the New World.
Likewise. Go ahead. Give the kid top billing.
Well, it was just a thought.
No, no, you know. Go ahead.
All right, all right.
I claim this land in the name of Queen Isabella and King Ferdinand of Spain.
Oh.
Well, first I stick the flag in the sand, and then I...
Watch yourself, Admiral. Natives. They may be hostile.
Well, we're all a little hostile now and then. Some of us are able to sublimate. Others can't adjust. You know how it is.
I know, but you better try and talk to them.
All right, all right. Hello there. Hello there. we white men, other side of ocean. My name, Christopher Columbus.
Oh, you over here on a Fulbright?
Huh? No, I'm over here on an Isabella, as a matter of fact. Which reminds me, I want to take a few of you guys back with me in the boat to prove I discovered you.
What do you mean, discover us? We discover you.
You discovered us?
Certainly. We discover you on beach here, is all how you look at it.
Yeah, I never thought of that. Well, at any rate, my men and I were wondering if you could spare a little food.
What kind num-nums you want?
Well, what is that strange-looking plant you're holding there, with little yellow kernels?
You mean this?
Yes. What is that?
French horns.
No, no, no. What you're holding in your hand.
Oh, corn.
That's what I thought it was. What else you got to eat around here?
Oh, berries, herbs, natural fruits, and organically grown vegetables.
Just as I suspected. What kind of a diet is that? That's why I've come here. To fulfill my dream.
You have a dream?
Yes, I do.
Would you like to talk about it?
I certainly would. My dream is to open the first Italian restaurant in your country. Give you some real food. Starches, spaghetti, cholesterol, all the better things. That's called progress, you see? Now, right here would be a good location for the restaurant. Ocean view and all that. Is there room for a parking lot?
You kidding? Whole country is parking lot.
I suppose. Well, I'd like to put a little deposit down on the property here.
Okay.
I only have a few doubloons on me, so if you'll direct me to the nearest bank, I'll get a check cash.
You out of luck today. Bank's closed.
Oh? Why?
Columbus Day.
Oh, yeah. We going out on that joke?
No, we do reprise of song. That help.
But not
much.
Not
much, no. Yo, ho, ho, and a buckskin sleeve. Now the white man's here, I guess it's time to leave. Why go to war and fight like a shirt? Perhaps we can pick up some kind of work in an Indian extravaganza. Wyatt Earp or Bonanza.
Please don't call us, we'll call you.
Step aside, pal, meet the new
big cheeses of this round.